Oh, I didn't even catch it.
What's up? It's your girl, Empress Leader G, coming at you from Divine Intervention TV. And you have just stepped into the weekend with the Empress. There's a series that I started. I'm going to be just pulling one card on the weekends. Whether that be me talking for the day, the month, or the week, and just letting you know what's going to be going on for that month. So right now, we are in the month of November, and I'm pulling for Taurus, okay? So this is Taurus. Taurus, the Five of Wands. When I look at this Five of Wands, this is too many hands in the pot. There could be a project or something that's going on within your life, and maybe you decided to partner up with people. But it's like too many hands in the pot. Too many people. It's not enough working together. Too many people they're doing too much. Y'all need to pull back and strategize, because it's nothing but arguing. It's nothing but fighting. And this could be in a relationship. It could be you, your wife, your husband, and you telling people your business, your husband telling people your business. It's too many people in the damn pot. Too many people in the damn pot. The shit is over. Like, it's all these people sitting here arguing. They don't even see that there's the fucking fire on the floor and that the pot is boiling over. Too many fucking people. They got cats on the damn floor. About to get burnt the fuck up. But they arguing back and forth holding wands. Too many people in the damn pot. Too many people in your business. Too many people want to wear the big hats. It's just too many people. Too many people. It's time to pull back and strategize, and even evaluate whether you even want to be in this situation at all, because it's just going to cause a disaster. This could even be a group of friends. Who knows? Maybe you are plotting and planning. Y'all could have been plotting and planning to go on a vacation together. And sometimes it's just best for you to do something by yourself. Maybe you decided, okay, let's go on a cruise. Let's do some trips. I know right now they got the corona out, but you still could get on a plane and you could still go certain places. Maybe y'all all decided to go somewhere. It's just not going to work. It's not going to work. It's just time for you to just do shit on your own. Because it's too many hands in the pot, and it's not gonna work. Maybe this vacation that you're deciding that you want to go on, you're deciding that you want to go on it for yourself rather than going with other people. But it's nothing but chaos. It's confusion. You got one person who said that they was gonna do something, they didn't do it. They over here doing your job, you doing your job. Now you got two people doing the same damn job. It just ain't, whatever the fuck this is, it ain't gonna work. So if it's more than you and another person, and it's a third wheel, it ain't gonna work. Okay, it's too many people in your damn pot, too many people in your business, and this could be in your own household. It's just too many people knows what's going on, or they think that they know what's going on. So reset, evaluate, pull yourself out of the equation, because you don't have to be in the mix of this. And this is what I'm getting for you for the month of November. My name is Empress Leader G, coming at you from Divine Intervention TV, and you have a blessed day.